I'm hosting SNL.
Wow. All right. It was a crazy busy summer for me. I was very, very lucky. I was lucky enough to be in two different movies, Wolverine and The Proposal. One of these is a, thank you very much, one of these is a superhero movie, and the other is a romantic comedy about a Wolverine. Now, the transition from romantic comedy to a superhero movie is a very, very delicate thing. They have similar elements, but with very different styles. In both, the main character has a complicated past. In the superhero movie, he's a scientifically engineered killing machine from a distant planet. In the romantic comedy, he's from Cleveland. They both have villains. In a superhero movie, it's an evil genius with mutant powers or a creepy deformity. In a romantic comedy, it's Jeremy Piven. What else? In the romantic comedy, there's always a guy who dresses flamboyantly. It's the gay best friend. In the superhero movie, that will be me. And it's amazing because sometimes the dialogue is virtually identical in both. There's a subtle difference in tone. Like, okay, take the line, stay with me. All right. In one movie, it's, stay with me. And in the other, it's, stay with me! Now, you don't want to mix those up or you will scare the crap out of Sandra Bullock. And in both movies, there's a climactic moment in the pouring rain when the hero realizes exactly what he has to do. Here's the superhero version. And here is the romantic comedy version. Now, were you able to spot the difference? It was the music. Of course, right now I'm focused on being a superhero because I'm about to start working on the new Green Lantern movie, which I'm super excited for. And I think it's gonna be a huge hit because if there's one thing that kids love, it's lanterns. That guy knows what I'm talking about. We start filming really soon, so look for that in spring 2053. We got a great show. Lady Gaga is here.